Greetings to you in the name of Lord Jesus. Today, I would like to share a few things about Naomi. You might be wondering what is so special about Naomi. She's such an ordinary lady who left Bethlehem and settled in Moab, then lost everything and later stumbled upon God. Yes, all these are true. But there are certain character traits of Naomi which we hardly get to hear. You remember the situation where Naomi decides to go back to Judah and her two daughters-in-law, Orpha and Ruth, wanted to go with her? What did Naomi say? Did she say, "Oh, I'm glad you made such decision, dear daughters. Even I don't have anyone to take care of me. Please come with me." Is this what she said? No. Let's look into Ruth chapter 1 verse 8. It says, "Then Naomi said to her two daughters-in-law, 'Go back, each of you, to your mother's home.'" And this is not just one, she said this. Even verse, chapter 1, verse 11 and 12 says, "Return home, my daughters." Not for once, Naomi thought of herself. She prioritized her daughters-in-law over herself. This explains that she was selfless. So the first character trait of Naomi was, she was unselfish. Then, these two young ladies, Orpha and Ruth, didn't want to go back. How much love Naomi might have poured upon them that these two young ladies didn't want to go back to their own places. This brings us to the second character trait of Naomi, which is love. Naomi was loving. If we observe this story carefully, we see that Naomi had demonstrated the two important principles of Christianity. The first is love, and the second is unselfish. Who would have thought such an ordinary lady who was never given any significance suddenly appears to be a good Christian? All the ordinary women out there, have you ever wondered God, what godly characters are hidden in you? Discover them. Embrace them. Maybe you are that person who has been praying for your family, for your friends, for your church without expecting anything from them. It means you are unselfish. Maybe you are that person who moves with compassion when you see people in need. That means you are compassionate. Maybe you are that person who has been faithfully waiting upon God for that one miracle. That means you are patient. You are no ordinary. Because when you have Christ in you, you are extraordinary. See yourself through the eyes of God. You will realize how special you are. You are the masterpiece of His creation. So this Woman's Day, discover your new self and praise God for you who you are. Amen.